Logging the NVR first. There are two options to log in. Right click your mouse. You can put your pattern here. To log in. Or you can right click your mouse, input your password here. Okay, it's logging. Right, and you can go to the configuration. The general. Here is the language. You can change. You can choose any language you want. English. Okay, it's already applied for the English language, so just click the apply. Then you can change your language. Or you can reboot your NVR. Then just wait for a while. Okay, here you can change your language directly. You can choose any language you want. And click the apply. For English. English, apply. Okay, it says start wizard. Okay. And log on in the NVR. Okay, it's English language now.